during springtime, we see a lot of color around and a lot of activity in nature. But during autumn, everything is silent and there is wind and dust all around. But in this poem, the Laburnum talk, let's see what are the activities during autumn season, that is in the month of September. So here we go with Laburnum talk by Ted Hughes. The Laburnum talk is silent, quite still, in the afternoon yellow September sunlight. A few leaves yellowing, all its seeds fallen, till the goldfinch comes with a twitching chirrup, a suddenness, a startlement at a branch end. Then, sleek as a lizard and alert and abrupt, she enters the thickness and a machine starts up of chitterings and a tremor of wings and trillings. The whole tree trembles and thrills. It is the engine of her family. She stokes it full, then flirts out to a branch end, showing her barred face identity mask. Then, with eerie delicate whistle chirrup whisperings, she launches away towards the infinite, and the Laburnum subsides to empty. Well, here, the Laburnum talk, the tree talk, is absolutely silent in the first stanza, and it is quite still. Still is without any movement, because it is September and it is autumn season, when all the leaves have turned yellow and the sunlight also is yellow in color. A few leaves yellowing, all as seeds fallen. And what has happened to the seeds of the tree? They have fallen down and they have gone into the soil. Now, after this silent atmosphere, the second stanza.